हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अलका सिंह, फिजिकल एजुकेशन टीचर इन सेठ विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल एंड जूनियर कॉलेज। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट जेवलिन थ्रो। इंडेक्स फर्स्ट इंट्रोडक्शन, सेकेंड टेक्निक ऑफ जेवलिन थ्रो, थर्ड जेवलिन थ्रो रिक्वायरमेंट, फोर्थ कैटेगरीज, फिफ्थ इंपॉर्टेंट रूल्स फॉर जेवलिन थ्रो। इंट्रोडक्शन। जेवलिन थ्रो An event in the ancient Greek Olympic Games, javelin throw was first included in the modern Olympic Games at London in 1908. It was introduced for women in the Olympic Games in 1932 at Los Angeles, USA. The javelin or a spear is thrown by using a run-up of 30 to 35 meters with an overhead action. It has to land within a marked sector with its point striking the ground first. The event has been dominated by athletes from the Scandinavian countries. Technique of javelin throw. First, holding the javelin. Second, running with the javelin at a height above the shoulder. Third, throwing posture. Fourth, throwing action. Fifth, balancing the weight of the body. Holding the javelin, American grip. The javelin is held at the edge of the string. Finish grip. In this grip, the middle finger is placed at the edge of the string. In both the grips, the javelin is held firmly along the length of the palm. Second, running with the javelin at a height above the shoulder. While running, the javelin is held above the shoulder. It is held almost parallel to the ground. Some hold it inclined towards the sky and some hold it inclined towards the ground. In order to throw the javelin over a longer distance, it is necessary for the athlete to pick up speed. Running with controlled speed makes it convenient to be ready for the throw and to create speed in the javelin. You can make two marking outside the runway. One mark is made where you start your run and the other is made at the spot where you start pulling back the javelin for the throw, which is at the beginning of the last 5 to 6 strides. This action of pulling back is done in the first 2 strides of the last 5 to 6 strides. Third, throwing posture. While running, lift your right leg higher so that it is easier to be ready for the throw. Because of this, your waist bends backwards and it becomes easy to take the throwing position. At this time, your shoulders are parallel to the javelin. Fourth, throwing action. The javelin must be thrown over the shoulder. When actually throwing it, you should take a long stride forward with your left leg before your right leg. Place your left leg firmly on the ground and turn your waist towards the direction of the throw. Pulling back the javelin, throw it forward at an angle of 30 to 35 degrees towards the sky. You should imagine as if you are running behind the javelin to catch it. This will let you maintain your hand contact with the javelin for a longer time, thereby helping you to throw it over a longer distance. Fifth, balancing the weight of the body. After throwing your javelin, bring your right leg in front to balance your body and to end the run. Javelin throw is a field event in which athletes run on a 4-meter wide runway and throw the javelin as far as possible. Runway should be minimum 30 meters long and its width should be 4 meters. At the end of the runway, on our safe foul line is made and its width is about 7 cm and it is called scratch line. The javelin used in the game consists of 3 parts. Tip made up of metal, soft bite made up of wood or metal. In the center, a grip is provided and the diameter of grip is about 0.31 inch more than the soft. In javelin throw, center angle is about 28.96 degree. Categories. Height of javelin for men's is about 2.60 to 2.70 meter and weight is about 800 grams. एंड फॉर वुमन्स द हाइट ऑफ जेवलिन अबाउट 2.20 टू 2.30 मीटर एंड वेट इज अबाउट 600 ग्राम्स। इम्पॉर्टेंट रूल्स फॉर जेवलिन थ्रो। द ऑर्डर और सीरियल नंबर ऑफ द कॉम्पिटिटर्स इज अलॉटेड बाई ड्रॉइंग लॉट्स। एवरी थ्रोअर गेट्स टू प्रैक्टिस राउंड इन द ड्रॉन ऑर्डर बिफोर द कॉम्पिटिशन स्टार्ट्स। If the competitors are less than 8, each competitor gets 6 chance. If the number exceeds 8, a preliminary round is held where each thrower gets 3 chance. The top 8 qualify for the final where they get 3 chances each. The best throw of all the successful attempts of the competitors is considered to decide the winner and other placings. The runway is 36.5 meters long and 4 meters wide. The javelin must land within the 29 degree angle fan area marked on the field beyond the arc, joining two or more fingers by using tape or similar material, and wearing gloves is prohibited. Only the disc or markers provided officially can be kept on the runway. Next topic, fouls. If the foot crosses the runway, the side and the arc, the javelin falls or lands outside the landing area of 29 degree marked on the field. The tail or rear end of the javelin touches the ground before its head or pointed tip touches the ground. While throwing or after the throw, the competitor's foot touches the line which marks the limit of the approach run and the point of delivery. The competitor leaves the arena before the javelin has landed. The competitor leaves the arena by crossing the arc or throwing line. Thank you. God bless you.